So I've played Undertale a few times now, but recently I got to wondering what happens if you actually wait for Toriel. What I discovered was a hilarious chain of phone calls if you're willing to wait long enough, and here I've gathered them all for your amusement.